So I first got into the crypto space back when it was just called the Bitcoin space around 2011. I heard about Bitcoin in a couple of places. I thought it was something really interesting. I started getting into the community more and more. I co-founded a Bitcoin magazine, which was this kind of online site, and eventually a print magazine that talked about just Bitcoin-related, like technical, social, economic, whatever topics. And I did a lot of Bitcoin-related things for about 2 years, eventually dropped out of university to join the space full-time. And soon after that, I started to realize that there were a lot more interesting things that you could do with blockchains than just a single peer-to-peer currency. And this was something a lot of other people were starting to recognize at the same time. And I came up with the idea behind Ethereum, this idea of a blockchain with a built-in programming language as kind of what I thought was the simplest and kind of most logical way to actually build a platform that can be used for many more kinds of applications. Just too limited functionality. So, like, think of the difference between something like a pocket calculator and a smartphone, where a pocket calculator does one thing and it does one thing well, but really people want to do all of these other things. And if you have a smartphone, then on the smartphone you have a pocket calculator as an app, you have playing music as an app, you have a web browser as an app, and pretty much everything else. So basically, taking that same kind of idea of increasing the power of the system by making it more general purpose and applying it to blockchains.